A look at COVID-19 cases in Indiana. 1,261 new positive cases tonight and one COVID death today brings that total to 12,966. The 7-day positivity rate in the state is 5%. State COVID vaccination numbers. Within the last 24 hours, 57,977 new doses have been administered, which includes Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson vaccines. 40,044 are now fully vaccinated in the state. All that information for COVID cases and vaccinations, that's all on our website, WFFT.com.